Well, Jennie-O is laying off more than 230 people at its turkey processing plant in Faribault because of turkey shortages caused by the state's bird flu outbreak. The bird flu has affected over 40 company-owned or contract farms in Minnesota and Wisconsin. The plant manager says the layoffs will be temporary.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.